What's up, everyone? It's MayVWay3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8. As you can tell, it is not online, but you know what? For this episode, I'm going to be doing a memorial races, I guess. I'm just going to showcase how, not how, I'm going to showcase all the races I did in the past, starting from 20K all the way to where I am now. So, oh, and now I bet you're probably wondering, do you have 10K? No, I don't have 10K, my 10K race, because I never thought of the idea at first. Either that, I never thought they have videos, or you can upload videos from the game itself. But I'll do something special to make up for that, okay? So, without further ado, let's get into Mario Kart 8 for the last time. Hold on. We gotta see this one more time. Rewind a little bit further. Okay, here we go. Now you can see who tossed that green shell. Look how close that is. If I was just a second off, that actually could have hit me. Oh, and by the way, that was Slipstream. Okay, hold on. I have to show this one more time. Yeah, I was very determined to win this, so... I didn't think this green shell was actually gonna hit him, so... No hard feelings, right, Yoshi? But I had to take this victory. Okay. Alright, everyone. Before I show you this last part of this race, or at least my latest achievement, or milestone, whatever you want to call it, I just want to point out... Okay. You're probably wondering why I never did an episode. Here's the thing. I did do an episode, but unfortunately, it was terrible. It was absolutely terrible. I was hoping to showcase... Can I reach 70k? But wow, apparently I was not getting anywhere, and it was really frustrating. Oh boy, I don't even know what to say about that. So the best thing I can do is to showcase the part when I made showcase the race that I made it to 70k. Okay. So I apologize if I didn't show a video before all this, or before that last video, last Mario Kart 8 episode I did. So, this is it. This is the race that got, that, you know, where I reached my final milestone for this game. Enjoy. Well, I guess that's it. That's all I can showcase, so... Well, all I can say is... I want to thank everyone I ever raced with in my past, all the way up to now. And right now, it means a lot to me that I was able to make so many good friends along the way. Because honestly, if I didn't have connection to the internet, I never would have met none of you. I mean, literally, none of you. At first, I wasn't really unsure in getting this game, but I'm glad I did change my mind. Because, well, I do enjoy Super Mario games, and I see why not. Not sure what else to say. I guess I'll just end it here. Thanks for watching for Maybe Away 3. And I will see you guys in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. That will be my next recording from here on. Later!